I played the PsyGT game in the Cannery in North Las Vegas in 2016, and if you notice in the bonus, the pay table reduces a little bit from the regular base game. Now, I've often complained about how the games from Ainsworth will do this. I kind of call it a bait and switch. Well, Ainsworth is not the only company that will do this from time to time, so make sure you read those rules carefully.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe so you won't miss a video, and visit our website to learn more about slots and casinos. If you like this video, please give it a like, and we'll also answer your questions and comments.